morning indeed.
There's still a lot of fog around. Actually, the synthetic fog is now moving into the west end of Toronto. For example, we can see it a little bit more out near the International Airport. All kinds of traffic on the 401. Slowest part of the 401, slowest route generally, eastbound on the 401 coming in through Milton, Mississauga. Heavy traffic on the 410 coming out of Brampton.